Those weren't soldiers in the church. I'm sure of it. I heard the screams of women when our gas shells hit. The others say I'm imagining things, but I know what I heard. I think Rosala knows too. He was the one who fired the shells, and his face was as white as chalk afterward. I shall go and look tonight. I need to know for sure.
Thank you.
The name of the church was Notre Dame. The elderly must have refused to leave their village and sought shelter with Our Lady instead. Where was she? What will she do to us when she discovers what we have done? And what about us? What of our own fates? The front devours all before it, and we have turned the world into hell on earth. Only the devil hears our prayers.
Thank you.